And just like that, we're down to our final round, 2018 Wrangler National Finals Rodeo, 9 complete. And so many world championships just still very much up for grabs. Jeff Metters along with Butch Knowles and Tim O'Connell. We've heard some thunder from him, but in round number 9, we got some lightning.
Yeah, a big strike of lightning from Tim O'Connell. He's just kind of hung back there. He was in good shape. He just moved into great shape with this win and 90 points in the bareback riding.
Ain't No Angel was the matchup, and boy, that's what you do. And he's climbing up there on the average and extending that lead in the world.
Excellent job for Tim. You know, he is so solid and so tough. One horse left.
Boy, the picture changed in steer wrestling. Will Loomis knocked out of the average. Ty Erickson was the go-round winner.
Yeah, and Waggis Pack makes yet another run. So, you know, it's not over, but boy, things are shaping up.
Derek Begay, Corey Petska, 3-8. They won the round.
Isn't it funny how we just seem like, oh, 3-8, that's a good run. That's an amazing run in team roping.
In saddle bronc riding, guys that needed to make money to keep their world championship hopes alive, they did. Zeke Thurston was the win. Wade Sundell wound up in second place.
Yeah, it was a tough pin of bronc, you know. So now it's Zeke, Wade, and Rusty Wright to see who's going to win a world title, in my opinion, tomorrow night.
Tough Cooper placed in this round. He needed to do that. Sterling Smith was the winner, 7-4.
First guy out of the box, and he had to watch 14 guys try to come knock him off. Good for Sterling. That was really good.
And we have a world champion now in the barrel racing. Haley Kinzel running the table last night. She won the round and sewed up her first world title.
You think it's easy to watch Sister get to this third barrel and suck back. I mean, she could have went right into the rope and shoots right there. She's a great little hand, and Sister, they are the world.
Eli Vassbinder, what a great draw. Sweet Pro's Bruiser, and he gets 91.5 points to win.
Eli Vassbinder, I don't know how much more beat up you could get and then get on Bruiser and be 91.5, the highest score we've seen yet at this year's NFR and Bull Ride.
And you know, maybe the best race we have tomorrow is the all-around. You got Tough Cooper in the mix, Trevor Brazil in the mix, and then Ren Richard, the dark horse. He's placing in the average in team roping and in tie-down roping.
Yeah, not just in the average. He's high in the average. Second in the tie-down roping, I believe third in the team roping.
Yeah, going to be a photo finish there. Ram Top Gun standings. Haley Kinzel's number one right now, 146,000. She's back in the average race, though, so there's some average checks that'll be passed out tomorrow. That could change how that winds up, a brand new Ram truck for whoever winds up the winner. It all starts with the Wrangler preview show at 9:30 Eastern time. And round number 10 will crown world champions tonight right here on CBS Sports Network.